18th of October 2018, Thursday.
How old is
it? 2.5 years old.
Male or female?
Let's see, yeah. It's a big great ear slider. Let's see, male or female. This is a female. You see the claws are very short. Does she bite?
No.
I thought she was warning me. Or the sound. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, my concern.
This is a female. You can see it's very short. The claws are very short. Yeah, there's a sound. Respiratory sound. How long already? Your phone?
This few days, this is about 1 week.
Oh, yeah. About the 1 week. Battery, 1 week, huh? Is she eating or not eating now?
No. Not eating. That's why I'm very scared. Like, why not eating?
Drinking? You don't know, drinking. Not even eating a bit, lah.
No.
So we put at this level, you can see the movement of the throat there. There's a respiratory
infection.
Breathing very fast, yeah. Most likely upper respiratory infection. But the eyes are okay, yeah? The eyes.
Because I've been putting that
eye drop.
No, that spray, quite quiet. Blue color bottle.
Where you bought from?
One of the shop itself.
What was there any swollen eyes?
Before that, I got another three small ones. Because like paid her, like, I bought another three. But one of them died a few days ago.
Same, different size,
It's not that tiny. I bought three tiny ones.
So you hold here. So. I check the tongue, the mucous membrane.
Serious?
You hold on because it moves backwards. Yeah. Yeah, the tongue is ulcerated. There's an ulcer there. So that's why the pain also is there. There's pain. And the breathing, of course, there's a respiratory difficulty in breathing. Eating also hard to eat, right?
That's why no appetite, not eating
painful,
at all.
Painful.
Then I change flavor, I mean, I change another brand, maybe just take one or two. But after that, continue then.
Painful. Let's see below. Below is okay. Sometimes they even stretch your neck. But it's okay. Can you shit or not?
A bit.
Huh?
A bit. Because I put him out, right, and I spray, I thought it's infection, the eye. So I keep on spraying the eye.
Was there any swelling at the eyes earlier on? I mean,
earlier
focus,
on,
zoom
no.
on.
No, because I thought she might get infected because the other two kena.
Are the same age?
No,
small
one.
Oh, small
I just
different.
Bought this year.
So when you bought them, long ago?
No,
the two small
no.
1 month ago?
A few months ago. About 3 months ago.
3 months ago.
Yeah, one day already. I bought three.
They are only our hatchlings here.
The
small one.
Yeah. By the time.
Oh, this fellow, they live together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
You mean you have a very big tank?
Yeah, no, because of them, we bought a tank.
Is there water filtration?
Yes.
There is,
Yes.
And how often do you change water or you don't change?
Once a week.
Once a week. This one is how many years old now?
2.5.
Huh?
2.5.
This one? Are you sure?
Sure. Because January, because set 1 month, June holiday, we go and buy now. Now he's at
what
3 months.
What size was it at that time?
250. We buy the 250. We brought him like that.
250 cents.
250.
What do
we
do?
We brought him at 250, $2.50.
Yeah,
that kind of size.
50 cent coin.
No, slightly bigger bit, but like that.
Yeah, it's about this size.
Yeah, that I need.
Yeah, it's about few months old, maybe 3 months old.
Or less, I don't know.
And it's two and a half years old now.
Huh.
Cannot be.
Yes! Yes!
It's abnormal, man, to grow so big.
Yeah.
That's why we're very happy that he's growing.
Yeah, he grow very big.
That's why I'm very happy that, she's growing so happy then,
It's abnormal.
Yeah, abnormal growing.
I thought this one at least 6 or even 10, man.
Then good appetite.
Sure?
Yes,
yeah.
Very good appetite.
I mean, something abnormal in the endocrine system, it shouldn't be like this.
She's eating a lot.
Yeah.
Then, she says she can eat very good appetite. Then,
I'll
do weight.
How many pellets if she eats?
No, she.
Okay, we got the.
Everything.
The rare, we got
the
prawns.
Everything, meat also.
Everything.
Chicken also.
No, chicken. Only the prawns.
Like
baby and this thing.
That's all?
Ah.
No others?
No.
Veggie?
No. Veggie 不要吃. We tried.
Fish?
No.
Yeah, this is a breathing sound. Yeah.
Yellow.
So we have to put it here, and then we give an oral antibiotic first.
Put it here?
2 or 3 days. But you see the appetite is gone, right?
Gone.
So you get the appetite back first. And you put in the water 24 hours a day?
Yes.
Huh?
I mean,
is this slider in the water 24 hours a day? That means?
Depends. Like if I'm at home, I'll bring him out. Then I put him under the sun while I work. Then maybe a few hours, then I bring him back. That kind of thing. If I'm at home. So it's not every day, but if I'm at home, then I bring him out. I bring her out.
No, I mean last 3 days?
Yesterday, but the last 2 days, yes, because I thought she's sick, so I go and put her under the sun.
No, what I mean is, when this sound comes in 3 days
about
ago,
a week,
and difficulty
right
in breathing, yeah.
Oh.
Difficulty. Maybe you can zoom under the mouth, and zoom up, can I see that? So, no, the other thing is, I can give the injection. Antibiotics,
Can
arrange it, okay. But the best is we give oral first.
You want to put here lah?
At least 2 days. Oral and then let her recover first.
Then your charges eh?
Charges about 20 per day.
Because okay, I got the other two also start to have no appetite, small one. Is it because of water or I just need to spray? Or maybe it's the same.